I can trust you, darling.
You obviously don't remember Africa too well.
I must not.
Sarah, I found Nora.
That dark hole?
Yep, found her too.
And she's got a gun to your boy's head. Stand down, Colonel.
We don't have time for this. Eliminate her, Logan.
Logan, do you realize Stryker's asking you to commit a war crime? Damn it, Logan. Do you even know what your mission is here?
She's interfering with a mission-critical aspect of this operation.
Yeah, I'm flagging the play on wholesale murder.
Take her out, Captain. That's an order.
Sir, she's down.
I'm disappointed, Logan. Wraith, tie her up. Logan, there's one more emitter to take down. Think you can handle that?
Sir? Yes, sir.
Sir? Yes, sir. Do a little balancing act here.
Yeah. standing up there.
Chopped your arms off, buddy.
Emitter's down.
Villains popped up straight on my scanner. Send in the coordinates.
Nice.
So when are you gonna tell me why you're still breathing?
You know the deal, Logan. First we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. This is for those doors.
Alright, and that's where we're leave off for right now. Do a battery change, and we'll get some dinner, so... Later.